Hello, I'm here with an XHW exclusive. As you can see, Nick Mondo is being attended to after what John Dahmer has just done to him. They're taping up his back. His jaw's been checked out. He seems to be okay. He may have to literally be drinking smoothies and not being allowed to eat. This is really an XHW exclusive, guys. We heard that he's going to have to get his right hand taped up, and we're going to be able to get a look at that in just a little bit. Any update? Nick took a bad shot to the back, and we're taping that up, as you can see. He should be able to wrestle, so he should be good. Alright, thanks. We're going to leave him alone for a little bit, and we'll get a shot at Nick Mondo's taped up hand. Hello, once again. We are going to check with Sick Nick Mondo, seeing if he's willing to do this interview. Excuse me, gentlemen, is it okay if Nick does an interview with us?
Yeah, he's good.
Nick, how do you feel about what John Dahmer did to you? John, you little piece of crap. I'm going to get you in the tournament. I don't care if you're in the finals, I'm in the finals. I don't care if it's second round. I'm going to get you. Maybe it won't even be in the tournament. All right, Nick, can we see what he did to your hand? They used about 3 to 4 things of tape onto it than what I usually do, opposed to the one I do, so. But can you even feel it? No. I really can't. It hurt a lot. It dent went into, I think it touched my bone base and it actually hit the bone. So, John, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna show you what I can do to you.